guys, and welcome back to another Train Sim World 2 video. Today we're going to be playing on the Great Western Mainline, doing a scenario called Slough Express. Drive SN Class 377/4 4 car MT from London Paddington Platform 10 to Slough Platform 4, making 2 stops along the way. The scenario is off the rails, let's get going. Let's begin. Let's put the master key in. Into neutral, put the headlights on, turn the tail lights off. Destination is set as Slough, which is great. Just gonna take a nice screenshot because why not? Should be good for the thumbnail. Can put this into forward and let's get going. Just want to turn this on as well. I believe we have to put the train back into neutral to do that, but we'll do that once we reach Reading Broadway. So we're going to be stopping at Ealing Broadway and Hanwell, and then stopping at Slough. So we've got the FCC First Capital Connect livery, which looks really nice. I think it's the debranded version, so it doesn't actually say anything like First Capital Connect on it or anything like that, so pretty good livery. Speed limit is going up to 50. If you do want to play this scenario, you will need to get it from the Creator Club. I do need to get this livery as well as the scenario from it. Just make sure you have the correct FCC livery. Otherwise, it will show as the Southern livery, which is by default, so. But if you want to drive a Southern service instead, then that's up to you. as you pass Greenford. Not Greenford, sorry. Acton Mainline. No idea why I said Greenford there, but... Slowing down now as we approach Ealing Broadway. Station is Hanwell. So this is an empty stock train, so we're not going to be picking up passengers. Now approaching Hanwell. Stop is Slough. I'm guessing we'll be doing a return journey to Paddington. now approaching Slough. The end of our journey. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give it a like, share with your friends, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.